one.
Colonel said, I said,
8.44, sorry, Angus.
What a great run, I mean, you just left in front of me speed for this. Look at the, this class got past. Five times gelding every 3 years of age. There's 10 nominated in this class, and it's like they're all there too, before I did it. John Bullen from Scotland.
Absolutely marvellous.
Helen
Hughes,
the
winner of
the
second
spot.
What's next? Find out. Without the Quiet Star, we wouldn't be the nation that we are. When Australia was first being developed, the Quiet Stars were an essential part of the establishment. They brought all the timber from the forest out of the sawmills and the saw timber back to the cities. They pulled all the produce around. They did all the heavy work of levelling the country, getting the ground prepared for cultivation, and they really did a wonderful job. Have a look at the people running across the ground. You might not know who they are. The light are the headers or the catchers and the handlers or the grooms. They're a very essential part of the team. They stand with them in line during judging, they help get into the ring, they escort them back to the stones. So this is number 64, Wanderer Sprite, under the fifth place getter this year's Royal.
And Wanderer Sprite is signed by Big Time Wanderer, and it's owned by Kate Wallace and Lynn. George Johnson has been riding together the last 5 years, and the biggest influence on his career has been Colin Brook and George Hannah. And George Warren, so he said he had the best of the best. And Graham, he was married in 2012, and his lovely wife, yes, Jeff Johnson's here. What new, Jess? Thank you, Graham.
Thanks, Angus. And it's a full public about 66.52.
We just have that spinning pass, which is just spinning pass 662, the champion Hackney's Dame of Cobb, or Hackney's Granny's Dame of Cobb, was won by. By Joanne Bensley and
Jeffrey
Bensley and Richard Bensley, but on the way.